wanted to get right to our game right away, and the kids were prepared from the start going into that. They answered with a goal right away, so it's what we wanted to do, but we got into a little bit of penalty trouble, and but it showed a lot of character of our team to kill off that stacked 5-on-3s.
For being as young a team as we are, you know, this being a lot of players' first taste of the playoffs this season, I'm very proud of the way our boys stepped up. They could have went into a shell early, you know, with that one goal deficit right off the hop, but they didn't. They kept battling. We worked back. We kept climbing back, Unfortunately, we didn't get our share of the bounces that game, and it cost us.
We've been in some tight games, and we've been down in a couple games, and it's been tight. And every time, you know, when we needed somebody to step on this, up on this team, whether it's our goalie to make a big save on an odd man break or get a goal, a timely goal when we needed it, they've answered the call every time.
Definitely nerve-wracking, and it's, you know, as a coach, you're watching, you know, one bounce could end your season or prolong your season or, you know, what have you, and it's great to watch that kind of hockey, and it's great to see these kids playing at that kind of level.